Plus, I'm washing clothes, so I'm multitasking right now. Let me see. Let me do a mic check. My mic sound nice. Check one. Okay, that sound good. Now let's see how, damn, my mic volume is hot in the motherfucker. Let me see. Of course you hear Larissa. Let me see how the game sound. Okay, y'all, you guys can. Oh, Larissa, please. She's talking to her babies in there. They over there sleeping, they chilling, they just ate. They're 7 weeks. 7 weeks old now. The kid was. I'll be right back. They sleep in a little box sometimes. That's weird. They sleep in a little box. They sleep on the floor of the kennel. This is crazy. I'm going to play online. I just leave from my home. Everybody playing at casino online. I gotta figure out how to play online. Say I don't need Xbox Gold to do that. We don't need Xbox Gold. That's some type of nursing home. Because when I was Franklin trying to get in the house, I think the daughter moved out. She got mad at Michael. Sometimes I've been playing this game on YouTube. you get that? I gotta find, how can I get this little medical thing? How you get the medical kit? Do I press? Punch it? Upstairs. See what's going on up there. I don't like that son of his. Let me hit the bong again. I like Korean Jesus. You probably like that. That is the judge on the left hand side. Daughter's still out. That's the bathroom. She moved out. She got mad at him. Long story. Well, big house, you would think they have more bedrooms than this. At least four or five. But then that other extra room could be a bedroom or storage room. I think his wife is a kleptomaniac. I think we did that already. Finally, I received your payment. How do you erase? Oh. making too much noises. I'm gonna call Trevor just to call him. Since he's stalking my house. Of course you hear the dogs, they're back outside. Not fond of that at all. Wait a minute, I wanted to call. Contacts.
Hey, T, it's me. What's going on? Hey, listen, you want to do something? Hang out?
Absolutely! Love to! If you need to cancel, just give me a call.
Great. I'm on my way.
Meet Trevor at what? When do Trevor ever just hang out? It's crazy. He's a loose cannon. Meet Trevor here. I think I had to meet him at some. Let's see. What did you tell me is available for? That's just crazy. It said meet Trevor at. Then he had some. Oh, friend meeting place. That's what I get. Hold up. I'm gonna. wash the clothes. Sorry about that. I'm in the middle of washing clothes. I got one of those, since we don't have a laundromat in my building, a laundry room. I got one of those little portable washers you get on Amazon for like $100. Where you got the little wash machine on one side and the little spin on the other. I got that. So I have to manually put water in it with a bucket. It's all good. saves money going to the laundromat. A few blocks from my home closed down last year. They didn't let nobody know they were closing. The next laundromat nearby, the closer one is ghetto. Like, doors are literally off the damn dryer. And the attendant has an attitude, so we don't go there no more. And the other one that we like to go that's closer by is blocks away. It's like, it's a little further. Save more money just getting a portable washer. And then we just watch like comforters, like big stuff, big loads that we walk on. At the laundromat, we gotta go. Is this the place? Is that the place over there across the street?
Sweet cheeks, is your watch broken? You're late!
Oh, we could eat.
Colombia, Chile.
Damn!
My business plan is chévere, hermano. This is your chance to get in on the ground floor.
Okay. Those activities. What can we do? What's Darks? Is that an eating place? When it enters. There's a casino store.
Seeing you again, man.
Is it? Is it really?
Yeah, it really is. I thought you were... Well, I was gonna say dead, but that wouldn't be funny, would it?
What do you think?
I think it wouldn't be funny. But listen, buddy. You've always been so important to me.
I can tell.
But I had a family. I had to get out. You gotta understand, everything went crazy. And then, after you ran into the woods while I was lying hurt... I guess I heard that you'd been killed.
Sure.
Hey, it's true, I swear. Otherwise, you know what, whatever. Let's just make up for lost time.
Whatever you say.
No, don't worry. Don't tread on me.
Look out!
Hell yeah. Is he following me?
Right about that.
Choke the hand on my booty cheek.
I'm going to fucking...
minding my own BI, but you asked for it.
You know what? Should I take the car? Where's my car?
Hey, looking forward to seeing you on set, buddy.
She's got cheap too.
Yeah, I heard that.
God, Mikey, Los Santos has really done a number on you.
Oh, please. Please, can you stop being so judgmental about everything? You hate me, you hate Los Santos, hell, you hate everything. You think you're better than everyone.
No. No, it's you who thinks you're better than everyone. Better than me,
whatever
better
you
than
do,
normal
Mikey,
people,
do
all
to me,
your high-class problems. You're the judgmental one, Sugar, not me.
Yeah, whatever you say, pal.
Let's go have some drinky poos.
What are you doing? Well, I guess the game could wait for him to park. And he drunk.
Fuck you! I'm drunk and you're a dick.
No! Fuck you!
Can't drive drunk.
I'm drunk and you are definitely, definitely a dick.
Oh. Nice. You call your best friend a dick.
You started it.
You started it. Backstabbing turd. You started everything! Ain't you got the memo? You're a backstabber and you deserve to die.
Oh, gee, thanks, T. That's really, really nice of you.
Screw you, Art. Just stop whining. No one likes a whiner. Little miscalculation there.
Shit. Don't drop.
Tax dollars hard at work.
Oh no. Oh shit! What the fuck is he doing?
Oh
Oh, god damn it, Trevor. Are you fucking kidding me? I ain't going nowhere with fucking Trevor no more. Get on my nerves. He's just as bad as Franklin, friend.
Careful, eh?
Wait, that's another car. Get the fuck out the car.
Okay, here we are, T. I'll catch you later.
Just like old times, Mikey.
Hey, his ass. I ain't going nowhere with him no more. What are you doing? What are y'all doing in here? I think that's the kid. But I can't tell if the kid is a big kid, wrong kid. Let me go ahead and leave the side. Can I go to Franklin House? I want to go to Franklin House. Oh, I don't think I could. I think Franklin is somewhere laying low. What's with this? I don't know what that is. Shrink? Therapist. I don't think they're going to show us. Oops. Bam. Y'all abandoned this car for that one.
Some bad drivers, but you!
They're not after me no more? What are you doing? Little kid cats. My little cat is playtime earlier today. Playtime. Hey, Max, how are you? Welcome to my stream.
Well, you've made it in the end. Please, take a seat.
Hey, you mind if I don't, Doc?
No. Do as you like.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, man.
While this is rolling, I'm gonna check on the clothes.
You know what? Look. I'm just gonna take off. I'm not in the mood for this shit. This fucking bullshit.
As you wish, Michael.
Can I ask you something, Doc? I mean, you're a wise, kind, know-it-all kind of guy.
Go ahead.
Do you believe in evil?
No. No, I don't. I'm a man of science. Evil is a construct made by people who wish to indulge childish fantasies or by people who wish to judge others. It all comes back to the father-mother syndrome, which is what we spent last year on.
Yeah, well, you obviously never met my old buddy. And we call him Tony.
I thought he was called Trevor.
Shit. That's right. I forgot I told you about him.
No, don't worry. Everything you tell me is in strict confidence.
Didn't you tell me that if I turned things over, you know, started again, that the universe would find some way to forgive me? Wasn't that you?
And have you? Turn things over?
Well, no. I mean, you know, not really. But that's not the point. I want it to. That is the point.
What's been going on exactly, Michael?
I think you'll call this a bad relapse.
Relapse is a vital part of recovery.
There's been a radical shift in my fortunes, Doc. I may have been a fat, miserable slob on a sun lounger, but at least that was my choice. You know? And I made a mistake.
Michael's
a monumental mistake. A series of monumental mistakes. The house, stock market scam, jewelry store, and now
I'm playing
gun thug for the FIB. Just to pass the time, you know, till Trevor figures out if he wants to kill me. Maybe my whole family.
Out of control, no choice. These are things you tell yourself to justify your behaviors. Anything else you want to tell me?
I ain't been a good boy, Doc. I mean, you know, things just all of a sudden get up on top and right fucking on top. And then I lose my shit, and I hurt people, and then I feel bad about it. I'm a fucking prick.
Remorse is good, but not as good as taking control before you act out.
Reject this. Let's see.
You listen to me, asshole. I never said I was perfect.
What about your sexual problems, Michael?
I've been well. I mean, I've had thoughts, but I've been good.
You call this a single problem.
We all have thoughts, Michael. Not acting on them is real progress.
If I could just get all these people off my back, Doc, I'd be doing a lot better.
Fascinating. You may actually be a rare combination of a sociopath and a deluded psychopath. Either that or a more classic case of a weak pup who was weaned too soon by an angry mother.
No, Trevor's the deluded psychopath.
It means that's about all we have time for. I really want you to work on yourself. Think about the person you'd like to be and really obsess about it. Next week, I'll tell you how to become that person. And remember, brother, we're all rowing together. Now, cross that ocean. Oh, by the way, your insurance ran out. Listen, I don't suppose you could pay cash from now on. If I'm hearing correctly, you've clearly got some.
Yeah.
Okay. So they're not paying anymore? Damn.
And buddy, chin up, okay?
Hey, I didn't park here. Directable mode. How you get on with directable mode? The friend of Lander. Until now. They say I can switch players now.
Thank you.
That's a lot. Hurry up, lady.
Every time a show comes to that place I want to see, I have to go visit my parents.
See? My car is right there. Good as new. Did somebody say something? I don't need that.
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes, she's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
Your toe, please. Namaste. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please, no.
No,
no.
The yoga is for sharing. Come, come, Miguel, come.
Awesome.
You got to do some yoga.
If you can make
might be good for
him. Mello is my wife, it'll be a job well.
So how they gonna shake this truck off? He need to give Franklin an offer.
That's why she's driving a tank on hers.
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda.
I like his man bun.
Asshole.
I love
now
we
begin to put the asshole to the earth. Yes, we begin each sequence. Tadasana. Yes. Or mountain pose.
Right.
Un, deux, trois.
The warrior pose. And hey, he get down low.
Perfectly in line.
He's good. I bet you he could whoop ass. He followed some martial
arts. It is perfect. Now, Michael.
I don't think Michael that flexible.
I don't know about this.
Left. Down. Right. Down.
You said you'd take this seriously.
Inhale through the nose and out the mouth. Breathe in.
Fucking back.
Ooh la la.
They let you do yoga here.
Please, Miguel, show us what you can do. Well, let us see what you can do.
Ah, bullshit.
how you say? This is funny and sad at once. It's so simple. Come on.
I have to hold it.
In and out with the breath.
Oh, see, Phil. Who knew they do yoga on here?
Your lunar and solar spheres are out of line. Now, in through the bloated nose and out through those wrinkled lips.
Let it out. You're turning red. It's like watching one of my kids take their first steps. Only an old version I resent.
In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc? Now, breathe in.
Feel all that hostility, insecurity, and self-centeredness drift away.
You are an ugly man, Mikkel. Yoga, she is beautiful. These are the basics.
Okay.
You must master them. Air through the nose and out the mouth. A breath, please.
Let it go. Please don't waste Fabian's time.
Forget that you are fat and near to death. Be in the now. In and out with the breath, Mikhail.
Wow, Michael. I never thought I'd see the day.
Now, in through the bloated nose and out through those wrinkled lips. There. Strong. Like an erection of your youth. In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc? Out through those wrinkled lips.
Okay.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Damn. Oh, wow. I gotta stop that doing yoga.
Emotion inside. Let it go.
There's no expert. You know. I did Denise Austin yoga.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
The silly man forgets to breathe. Breathe out, please.
How many years of marriage, and this is the first time he's taken an interest in my hobbies?
Okay, I'm pushing up.
Breathe, Mikkel.
He's got great core strength for someone who's totally rotten there.
Now, you breathe.
Let it out, baby. He's actually trying. I can't believe it.
Go ahead, Michael. I had to figure these buttons out.
You can breathe.
All right, Michael.
Now think of all the strippers who've been over to pick up your dollar bills.
I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, children, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me.
That's a little harder. I gotta get into New York because I'm getting older. I need to work on my flexibility. Now I don't have to chant that stuff, but the stretching
is
very
efficient. Put the Luna to the face. Your lungs, they work, yes? Out through the mouth. Lengthen. Strengthen. Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Can you thank us now for saving you from the couch? The end is in sight. Just hold it together.
A sliver of enlightenment is not far away. In through the nose.
Out through the mouth.
Let it out.
Hey, yoga fuck. You ever tried baseball?
Oops.
Get up and go again.
Transcendence is attainable. Breathe, please, my kid. Out with the breath. No vanity. Come on. Take in the air and release it. Exhale.
Isn't this better than robbing, murdering, and being an asswipe?
Your lungs, they work, yes? Out through those wrinkled lips. For a meat eater, it's okay.
Oh shit, I let go! I got stunned over again.
Hold your anus strong, my child. Breathing is almost the most important thing, no? Breathe out, please. Your inner eye. Breathe, please, my kid. Out through the mouth.
Your aura is just like, wow.
I gotta hold this part.
Take in the air and release it. Let it out. Okay.
I'm gonna get a fucking hernia.
I shouldn't have let go.
We're nearly there, Michael.
Shit.
Come on.
Be present, please. Your lungs, they work, yes? Out with the breath. Good.
That yoga instructor got a smart ass mouth.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no? Exhale.
If it's too much, just go into child's pose.
Breathe, please, my kid.
When we met, he was actually limber.
Take in the air and release it. Out through those wrinkled lips. Not bad. Your lungs, they work, yes?
Just exhale, Michael. You're sweating, Michael. That's all the impurities coming out.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Tell me you don't feel centered.
Breathe, please, Michael. Breathe out, please.
If you'd found yoga before, you wouldn't have been that way with Coach.
You have come a long way today, Michael. Huh?
Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog.
I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Michael.
Who are you? What'd to you have say? Any monopoly?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back.
Oh?
Back. Yes, there you go.
Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that!
Oh!
Yoga
is the answer, Mikkel. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back!
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And it!
She gonna leave him for the yoga instructor?
Fucking yogi! Jimmy! You still here?
I gotta go upstairs.
James!
James! Fuck off!
Fuck off! Oh, yeah. Fuck you. You know what? If there was a rape button, I'd be using it right now. Unless you're a faggot and you like that sort of shit. And then I'll just rape your mom instead.
What the fuck? I think it's, this song.
Nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
All right, come on. I want to go for a ride.
I got to meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to. So where's your friend?
Burger shot.
Got to check on the clothes. Right there. Maybe we'll take home. Should be getting off work at 10. That's unless he got to work overtime. That's lame. Hey, little kittens. How are your babies doing? My baby bookies. I love those little cats. She left Michael for the yoga instructor. But she was a hoe. She was caught cheating with the personal trainer. Now you got the yoga instructor. You don't know, I pierced second holes in my ears myself at home. I re-pierced my cartilage on my left side. I'm not getting any more cartilage piercing. I got that done in Claire's back in the 90s, late 90s. So the back was closed, so I re-pierced it myself, and I pierced my own second holes in my ears. So it's healing pretty good. I've been using salt water. Sometimes I alternate with the alcohol to clean it. And then I'll put some tea tree oil on it because I was getting that hypertrophic scar where my cartilage fissure was. I was getting a hypertrophic bump there. So I put some tea tree oil on it and it was gone in a matter of days. So I just, you know, I treated with tea tree oil. And I'll alternate between coconut oil, or you could get this from the dollar store, some antibiotic ointment. I've been putting that one in there. So that's it. And it's healing up pretty nicely. My piercing on my right side was bleeding because in my sleep, I was startled in my sleep because I think a bug crawled on me and it startled me and the back of my ear flew open and my ear was bleeding. So I treated that and now it's fine. It's not bothering me no more. Did the same thing. I cleaned it with salt water, put the ointment in there, put my tea tree oil in there, and it was fine. So I could remove, now I'm at the point, I think it's been 4 weeks since I pierced it, 3 weeks, 4 weeks. I think it'll be 4 weeks Thursday. And since I pierced my ears, and now I could comfortably take off the back without it bothering me. It's starting to look like a hole. You're not supposed to take out your earrings until about 6 weeks. So, but when my ear ring flew out, I could tell the front part of my ear is starting to look like a hole, like a normal ear piercing hole for me. So it's healing pretty good. No infection.
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. You know, get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No. You're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it! The mask was gonna slip. The monster's been exposed.
The hell are you talking about?
The real you. bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times? I love you. Look, I'm sorry if I don't express that correctly, but why do you think we're here together?
Because you're scared shitless of being alone?
Oh, now you're an armchair psychologist, just like the rest of this city.
You brought me here, Michael. Don't get surprised when some of the razzle-dazzle rubs off.
Well, I thought you'd keep your head. You'll see through some of the bullshit.
Maybe that's what I'm trying to do. If you think you're walking around a town full of idiots with your Midwestern picket fence values, then you're probably the biggest idiot here. Wake up!
What did I bring into this world?
You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird. There he is, the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
Yo! Hey, man. Good to see you. Are you trying to trick to pay for this shit? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah. Come on, man, what the fuck?
You work at the toilet, Jimmy.
Hey, let's bounce.
He put it in a bounce.
We're bouncing.
That's smart.
Jesus fucking Christ.
You're looking good.
Alrighty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please? So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Get in here.
He ain't want no burgers.
Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
Oh, shit.
I'm starting to feel a little woozy. You're fine.
Oh.
No. Really? This is not normal.
Damn, when he's high, he draws even worse.
This is totally justified concern.
Come on, now, what the fuck?
On the phone. This
oh my
right.
God. Gotta hurry up and get home.
Stop moving. I gotta pull over. Oh, who's in there?
It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades.
You anesthetize me? You fucking
I'm
shit?
Protecting you from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
All right? You're too crazy, Dad. Goodbye.
Jimmy!
Oh my God, he just pushed. Ooh! He ain't shit. That son ain't shit. Ooh! Who's dragging him? Oh no. That son ain't shit. That's all I gotta say. The fuck? UFO. Oh, Lord. threw him out and left. Oh my god.
What do you want, Michael?
I always thought I was the good guy. I got a bit of an awkward situation.
You ruined my life.
That's not
you true. Are nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite.
Turn a long way back.
It's like I'm two different people.
You're out there doing God only. Jimmy, you little shit.
You gotta try to make it home for the cops. Mm. Shut up.